Hey, what's up, people? I just got the new Trioplus, the new one that just came out, and I just got it like an hour ago, and this is my first time testing out the pedal, and let's see how it sounds. I'm going to play something really, really simple, okay? So see how it sounds, and see how the drums sound first, and then the bass sound, then I will put some guitar solo over it. Like I say, I'm going to play something really simple. I like this, let me see. Okay, let me press the button. Okay, let's hear how the drums sound first, okay? That's the drum beat for the rhythm I just played. Okay, now this is the bass line. The bass. Okay, I'm gonna put the drum over the bass line. Now I'm gonna play a little guitar solo joint. I must admit, the first trio I brought, the first one that ever came out, man, I hate it. It didn't have no like heavy metal drum beat or nothing. And this one, like, they just have the new genre of heavy metal. Man, the beat sound great on the drum. But the bass line is cool, but sometimes it add like a little note too much though, which I don't really care much for the bass line. But so far, I'm impressed, you know, like the trio plays. This time they did it right, but the first one I have, man, I returned that sucker. It just sucked to me, so I just returned it. But this one, I'm gonna keep it. And here it is. Here's the pedal. And this is the box.